Welcome. In this video, I am going to show you the different components that we have used in DTMF based home automation using Arduino. Here you can see Arduino board, here DTMF board, here relay board for controlling the different appliances. Here this one we are showing the appliances that we have connected, and this one for connecting into the main power. DTMF controlled home automation using Arduino. In this, I have connected 4 appliances, 2 bulb and 1 phone and another one power bank. So I will show you how we can work these appliances based on our DTMF and also using our mobile phone. So first of all, we have to call to our mobile phone that we have connected to our DTMF decoder board. So first of all, I will call to that mobile phone. So now I can answer that. Now 2 phones are connected. So while pressing 1, actually first bulb is on, first relay is on and first bulb is also on. Now pressing 2, second bulb is on. Pressing 3, third relay is on and power bank is also on. And pressing 4, phone charger is on. Now you can see that phone is charging. 5, first relay is off. 6, second one and is off. And 7 and 8, next 2 relays will be off. Thank you.